Hello, my name is Brian and I'm a member of the VxRail upgrade team. Today I'm going to demonstrate a VxRail upgrade from your existing 4.7 family to the latest 7.0 code version. The VxRail bundle can be downloaded from the Dell support website, logging in with your Dell credentials. You will need to type the bundle version you require in the search bar and download the bundle applicable to your environment. In this instance, we will be downloading 7.0.410 VxRail composite package for our existing code version of 4.7. Once downloaded, please validate the checksum from the support site. For all upgrades, the best practice is to generate a solve procedure applicable to your upgrade. Please review the solve document to ensure a successful upgrade. Run VxVerify to ensure your cluster is healthy. The VxVerify script can be downloaded from the KB referenced in your solve procedure. Once you have confirmed your cluster is ready for upgrade, it is recommended to take a snapshot of your service VMs. For customer-managed vCenters, you are recommended to take a snapshot of the VxRail Manager. For VxRail-managed vCenters, you are recommended to take a snapshot of the vCenter, Platform Service Controller, and the VxRail Manager. Once you have confirmed your cluster is in a healthy state, we are now ready to begin the code upload. The bundle can be uploaded to the VxRail Manager by selecting Cluster, Configure, VxRail Manager, and Updates. Select Local Updates and upload the recently downloaded VxRail bundle. Please note, this may take some time to upload depending on the size of your environment or bandwidth. Once uploaded, you will be prompted to enter your credentials. Once the code upload is complete, we can continue update and enter our credentials. The VxRail script automates the upgrade sequence one node at a time, evacuating all VMs before entering maintenance mode. Once the upgrade is initiated, the upgrade can be monitored from the VxRail Manager GUI. Once the upgrade is complete, you can rerun health checks and verify the cluster is healthy. If you experience a failure on the upgrade, please open a ticket with Dell support, and a member of our technical support team can assist.